Thank you, Bwana Governor. Thank you very much for such a powerful speech.
Happy day! Thank you very much. Adwa mondo akel mos makende mamara tae to ubro yie na mondo awuog adlao shughuli moro cho alego siaya. To kata kamano an gi mor ahinya ni kawuono kendo ayudo thuolo mar biro thuka. Jadi morwaka otho kendo. Anyalo paro maber ahinya. Higa mokalo dwe mar aboro, ne wan ka kod baba Raila Amolo Odinga. Koro, okelo, this is going to be perhaps an annual event or occurrence of sorts. And wabro duogo otho kaendi and nyando kaendi dinuoya. So let me say this, and Jared is correct. For you to see us here more and more of, it's a demonstration of the fact that we have got a very strong bond and friendship between us and your MP. Mbunge uni eninga malongu. And no yuda ibunge kuchu. To yandawe ikuru. Kadonje sirikal mamalo. To anyway malongu. Kendo kata bunge kucho kande ankode kakaja tende. To anyway makalu wenye uoku, tok ring lwenye. Kendo bende hakoro wecho moku. Idwa roja madiro kisungu mapio pio. To jale dokelo is one of them. And inge nu mita hera jomonge yo kisungu. If jale dini is one of them. Ene kisungu maonge kiawa. Koro en unjonyandu unugi hawe. So protect him. Okamano. Mario and Governor Mama Rujo Kisumu. Professor Anyang Nyong'o is our mentor. In many respects. Tokendo Kisumu ka Professor is leaving a very rich legacy during his tenure as governor. He has done marvelous. And we are very proud of him and his government in Kisumu. Tomolo ya inya, kakajale do wacho, nuwan podwan jota, chielo kaman. To Professor now is the acting party leader, Mar ODM. Professor, when I heard that announcement, I was out of the country. In fact, I sent you a message. I'm sure you received so many messages that day of congratulations. I was the happiest person. Because I had no doubt in my mind, and I still don't have any shade of doubt in my mind, that under your leadership, the party is in safe hands. Under Professor Peter Anyang Nyong'o's leadership, ODM is in safe hands. And let's therefore support him. Koro katieko, nikech mang'eny osewachore. And I want to say this, that history has put us in a very unique place as the people of this region. One kaka joluo, for the first time in history, wabedo kod opportunity mar bedo kod teko e sirikal mok na magon kura. And I can tell you this for sure, nikech anasebedo e bunge mang'eny. Sani bende kura ni executive matin. To history mar penye be asesom. All those years since independence up to now, this is the first time our people from this region are holding substantive positions in the cabinet. Onge cheng wasebede kod minister mar finance turwaka. Sani koro an kadwaro gimoro from national treasury tagon mo namba disim. Kendo gidholuo. Mako kayude, tanyalo gon jaode maroda bende siyo. To nyisa kama entie. To loso na weche mag sirikal. Ok mano ber jodalawa. Eh, to ka weche moko, weche mag sheria, weche mag court. To amanya amanya dor kasuduor, mabende nyaruka. to mana gi dholuo. Mano wach malich ahinya. To weche mege stima mafuta to an ema achung'ie. Kendo achung'ie bangirorae. Mbele kae ni udhi na lokruok mang'eny ahinya. You are going to see a lot of changes in our infrastructure for power transmission and distribution in this region. In this region. Just like we are going to do transformation in the rest of the country. In the rest of the country. And therefore, I am very proud to be a member of the broad-based government. The broad-based government is a caring and listening government. It's a government that is responsive and sensitive to the needs of the people. Of the people. Kura tieko. Gimaduong turwa kaendi, mosemiyo jo Kenya mamoko uluorowa katomiwa respect and unity of purpose. Wach mari uruokuno nyaka wadhi kodo mbele. Very important. Very, very important. Koku uriwore, ubedo gimara chiel, tu ubedo jogo mayot, tiyogo. Toka wariwore, bwa makore, ubedo gimara chiel, then we get a strong voice. A united people are a strong people. And a strong people are able to fight for their rights. Mana gimose kwenye juluo. Mogi, I want to thank the president. Because I am aware the kind of efforts he has put in campaigning for our leader Raila Amolo Odinga, the kind of machinery and systems that has been put by the president and his government to ensure that Baba Raila Amolo Odinga comes February next year, becomes the first East African to lead the African Union Commission, a position that is going to elevate him to the level of presidents and international statesmen. And therefore, Jodolo, please continue praying for Baba Raila Amolo Odinga, that come February, he not only wins that election, but he wins it resoundingly in a manner that nobody will ever dispute. Gima tingo jodalawa, tindo koyenwa goya rambi, but abro deal go kele weche moko. Alingli, wakamani. Nesai madikwe zero, wakamana inya. May God bless you. And before she left, Mheshimiwa Ruth Odinga, no way mosni. No ringo the edge of mama chielo, but ne one kode, kuru enkodu in spirit. Thank you very much. Thank you.